Good afternoon, everyone, and congratulations, Grade 10 completers. Every beginning has an end, and God is always so good because He has been with us throughout the school year. This is the most memorable school year so far because we have survived the new normal setup in the delivery of learning. As a theme for this school year simply states, let me quote, strengthening the quality education amid the COVID pandemic, we have given our all to give you nothing but the best. It was never easy for us, for you, but you and I dared not to give up. If you did, you will never get a step closer to your dreams, but I'm glad you all made it through. As Eleanor Roosevelt said, the future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. To the completers, you may dream bigger and work harder to realize your dreams as you move to the next ladder of education. Congratulations once again, and we dedicate this virtual completion ceremony to you. The completers of junior high school for school year 2020-2021. Aransanso Ives P. Azul Prince Arnold B. De Guzman CJ Christian Ver F. Delosa Jeric Apollo S. Jeronimo Denzel Jean V. Inshon Miguel Lorenzo S. Hamir Ralph Enzo M. Lagda Adrian S. Lim Rafael Paulo. Manalo Kurt Val Auron B. Mijares Aurelius Yumir G. Ortiz Daniel Edre B. Ramirez Dean Miguel B. Ripo Jonathan L. Rivera Alexander Marcus R. Rodriguez Justin Dwayne B. Sanchez Cherongi A. Saragpon Jr. Melvin J. Torres Vince Jake M. Vera Jeb Griffin A. Ahero Jessamy L. Cruz Alexandria T. Del Mundo Johanna Beatriz C. Filomeno Maxine Miles M. Kuna. Lagula Micaela Salva M. Maclan Maria Teresa J. Matibag Princess Dwayne M. Milan Maria Joan T. Monton Sophia May A. Pasco Jake Sandara A. Yalago Divine Grace L. Santos Jessica Ann Rain D. Umali Rochelle D. These are the students who have started in Milden Academy from kindergarten or grade 1 up to grade 10. Dolosa, Jeric Apollo, S. Insyon Miguel Lorenzo S. Lagda Adrian S. Manalo Kurt Val Aron D. Ramirez Dean Miguel D. Vera Jeff Griffin A. Del Mundo Johanna Beatriz C. Cor Puna. Milan Maria Joan T. The Achievers of the Completers in Alphabetical Order. Ahero Jessamy L. With High Honors. Del Mundo Johanna Beatriz C. With High Honors. Lagda Adrian S. With High Honors. Manalo Kurt Val Aron D. With High Honors. Umali Rochelle D. With High Honors. Aransanso Ives P. With Honors. Azul Prince Arnold B. With Honors. Cruz Alexandria T. With Honors. Jeronimo Denzel Jean V. With Honors. Inshon Miguel Lorenzo S. With Honors. Cor Puna. With Honors. Maclan Maria Teresa J. With Honors. Ortiz Daniel Edre B. With Honors. Pasco Jake Sandara A. With Honors. Yalago Divine Grace L. With Honors. Rico Jonathan L. With Honors. Vera Jeff Griffin A. With Honors.
Take my hand, take a breath, pull me close and take one step. Keep your eyes locked on mine and let the music be your guide.
Won't you promise?
Now won't you promise me that you'll never forget?
We'll keep
to keep dancing
wherever we go next. It's like catching lightning, the chances of finding someone.
Can I have your smile?
take the lead, and every turn will be safe with me. Don't be afraid, afraid to fall. You know I'll catch you through it all, and you can't keep
us apart. Even a thousand miles.
Congratulations, graduates and completers of school year 2020-2021. This school year was filled with many challenges like never before, but we were able to overcome them with God's help and goodness. God is good all the time. You are now about to embark on a new beginning, a new journey. Milden Academy has equipped you with values, knowledge, and skills you can use in pursuing your dreams. Let Jeremiah 29 verse 11 be your assurance that you are not alone in your journey. And it says, "For I know the plans I have for you, plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope in the future." Allow me also to take this opportunity to thank the teachers for their dedication, because they have spent countless hours in preparing the lessons. Also, lest I forget the parents for their continuous support and for working hand in hand with us. We haven't accomplished this much, we haven't reached this far without your support, dear parents. Once again, congratulations, completers. May God bless us all.